We gotta run. Run. There we go. Keep tripping up.
Oh shit.
just back up on the wall. Back up in the corner.
You should get a good run.
Oh, oh.
Okay, yeah, I'll do.
I think you're underneath, go to the left a bit.
No!
Oh, he's
oh, look, just kind of look to your right.
Look at the platform, you're gonna jump on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thing has to close.
Yeah, probably.
Nope. Oh.
Okay.
Hold L3.
L3.
Angle. Angle towards here. Angle towards here.
Oh, you hold on to it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you hold on to it.
There we go. Wow.
No, usually in that situation, it's just so short. Just hold on, like, hold on to it. Yeah. If we're out in the field, just a tap. Alright, go down. Well, should be just water. Should let those other bozos do.
Daddy.
So good, guy.
Got some zombies.
You need to climb the wall to avoid it.
Whoa! Double barrel shotgun, yo!
Oh yeah! Oh, nice. Then... Shoot, stuck on fire.
Oh,
Josh can.
Oh, okay. So yeah, you can find the pipe. Keep going. just keep going right on the pipe until you're straight onto the wall, and then you can get up on the pipe on the wall. Or like, okay, go up. Yeah, go up. You stand on it, and then you look at the pipe, or you look at this corner. Just make sure you get a little run. You can back up a little bit. Good man. There you go.
Yes.
Hardcore. There you go. And then keep going right all the way to in the middle, and then you can lift yourself up. Yeah. Lift up. Yeah. And then okay, look towards this way, make a run, and then get to this end. Alright, okay. Okay. We got some bogeys. So, this one. There's no heart. Oh shit. So, this one, go across. There's anybody up. Oh, there's one. So, jump and cross here. Yep.
What the fuck?
far enough?
Come on, man.
Oh, what the hell?
I landed on the wall. Foot.
Guy from Bleach. Sasha's character.
Ichiro.
Yeah. What? Oh, it's a mannequin.
Oh,
Falcon, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit.
I hope you're okay. Hey, be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly place you have over there.
Got it, will do.
Drop my shotgun.
Keep your fingers crossed for me.
Upstairs on the upstairs.
Who's behind the door there? I see you. Okay. You guys are checking the garbages, right? The little garbages?
Yeah. The lockpicks.
You guys find the stairs?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in the area. Yeah, so it's like even higher. Okay, third story.
Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Okay, can you hear me?
This,
damn it.
You see the OG
going on?
Alright.
Yeah.
It's time for some local
blowjobs.
Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Give me a blowjob for free.
It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now.
Can we go back to the other map?
Where can I find you?
Don't think so.
In the zero?
Fantastic. Shit, I didn't explore it all.
Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, we'll be waiting.
I don't know, maybe. Can't be wrong, my friend.
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane, yes, I hear you. What's going on?
When Sector Zero, is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me. She does manage to get here. It won't be easy. I had to barricade myself inside because of Rise and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab. Coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First, I have to find Jade and recover Zero's research.
This safe house is right. Safe point. This is the first one, I guess. The one we just came in. You want to look for the other one. That's probably where we gotta go to. It's that tower. The tower straight ahead with the green scaffolds and stuff.